Alongside me, former world champion Johnny Sergio Saul.
This bout is scheduled for 12 rounds.
We've waited a long time for this. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Both of these men showing exceptional chins, by the way. Catch and shoot. Counterpunch. Big shots from both of these fighters. Got to be careful, though. A fight you expect from two world-class elite middleweights. So much. Where was the defense? Why weren't they covering up? Why weren't they more cautious? And apparently no rest for the weary. Thought about taking a breath, but instead, they're in there throwing bombs again.
Caught sleeping on the job. What do you do? You step back, steady yourself, recompose yourself, then boom, back into it. But do not make those mistakes. This is one place to fall asleep.
Halfway through the round, and there's not a lot separating these two.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill, tap for tap.
The building is going bananas. Will they see a huge upset here? It appears they weathered the storm. How? I'm not sure.
It's been a tough round so far. It's been a tough, tough round. What are they doing? What are they telling me about the corner? How are they going to get through this?
Oh, and he caught him with a left hook. And they're down, trying to make it up before 10 as the referee continues the count. Martinez in that last round. That'll be a 10-8 round for sure with the knockdown.
If you're down, you've got to get right, survive, and then get it by the next round.
Here's the bell to start the round. He couldn't finish him off in the last round. Let's see what this has in store for him.
What a knockdown. 1 minute, you need 1 hour to get over a shot like that. Now it's down to conditioning. Now it's down to mental strength and preparation. It's how you are going to deal with this.
Looks like he's going to try to take his opponent here. Counterpuncher is going to wait for you to move first, and then will strike like a snake. Keep an eye on this guy.
He has got great ring IQ. Counterpunches are the best.
Nothing like a little taunting to get your opponent riled up. Careful not to punch himself out. Nice counter shot. Exchange punches. The counter fighter relies a lot on her instincts and reaction. What a massive upset this would be. Seconds to go, and what domination we've seen in this round. Perfect counter shot.
punch. Let's talk about Martinez in that last round.
What a huge momentum swing that would be considering that round.
They ring the bell and here we go.
His eyes look pretty clear here, Johnny. How do you think he's going to do after being knocked down in the last round?
What a heavy knockdown. How are they going to... They staggered to the corner. They've got to freshen them up, alert them again, get them back on top of the game. This round, you've got to take the round. Don't get involved. Give yourself another 3 minutes to get your head clear.
That uppercut doesn't land.
Exchange punches.
This fight has a real good flow to it.
If these two fighters go the distance tonight, considering how much they emphasize their physical fitness. Pretty close fight here in this round.
Which fighter will say no mas?
Very close match.
Will the referee...
Ladies and gentlemen, a knockout victory.